destruído pelo jogador.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please. Great ball, and he's in here. In with a header. It's in. Two up and threatening to pull clear.
We're becoming used to scenes just like this in this endless festival of football, pitting just about everybody against everybody. Interest levels very, very high. In fact, it's only increasing as games carry more and more significance. No question, everyone here is in the mood. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And as you can see, we've already started here. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? And it's played forward. Out to the left it goes. Gets away from his opponent. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. It's a pretty loose pass. So, what can they make of this? Now it's Rafinha. Nice little ball through. And he was alert to it. Played up towards the front line. The pass has gone astray. It's a sharp little ball here. Well, they could break here. Some good work on the right flank here. In comes the cross. Oh, well played, well played. Clears it out of harm's way. Oh, the shot could be on here.
He's had a hit!
And the keeper passes the test.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And the shot's on here. Japan have a free kick. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. So what can they conjure from this one? The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Interesting ball. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. And that's a goal kick. Lovely ball into space. He's in plenty of space here. He is through here. And he's cut it out. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Edda Nielsen. Well, they've got it again. Lovely feet. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Great hit! And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Fiddles it through. Now it's Rafinha. He's got away! No way through, so... And the shot! Goal! Brazil! And Brazil take the lead!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Brazil take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make it one-way traffic and add to this lead.
And he's heaved it away. They're back in possession and ready to go again. Pull past that, sloppy. Casemiro thinks one through. He's left his man. Good spot, he's seen the run. And the counter is on. There's no flag. Massive leap.
Thiago Silva gets it clear.
So nearly the perfect ball. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Threads one in. Out again for a throw-in. Casemiro does well to get it back. Out to the right. Oh, it's come loose. Now this could be a Brazilian counter-attack.
Oh, he's found support out wide.
He's shifting through the gears here. Chance! It's there! They have hauled themselves right back into it.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Aos 42 minutos do primeiro tempo, pelo jogador, camisa 13.
Japan. Grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Towering header! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. In he goes again!
Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Vinicius Junior certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Foram indicados 2 minutos de acréscimo.
He's got plenty of space out wide here. And the goalkeeper's got a good palm to that. And we've reached half-time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
Managers, check your heart rate.
Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight game, but there has been a lot of action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch. The score at half-time, 1-1. So we're already into the second period. It's a pretty loose pass. Rafinha, Vinicius Junior. Richarlison gets his pass away. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Poor pass that, sloppy. Forwards and with intent. Well read, and the danger is averted. And that was very necessary. Neymar. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Oh, that's a key interception. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And now they can clear their lines. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Chance to break. Out for a throw.
Substituição no time do Brasil. Camisa 11. Camisa 7. Edenilson. Deixando o campo para a entrada de...
Looking for the runner.
Camisa 13.
Can he finish? Goal, Brazil! And again they hit the front.
Brazil clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
Brazil take the lead. Lovely ball into space. And he's managed to get rid. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Good spot, he's seen the run. And here's the chance to counter. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick.
Substituição no time do Brasil.
So he's plotting Camisa something before 10. Playing it in.
Neymar.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
They're coming again and again.
Well, the question Camisa now is 17. Whether they can sustain it.
Knocks it out wide. It's run loose here. Danger averted for now. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Move forward and quickly so. And now the breakaway. He's in plenty of space here. Alisson deals with it effortlessly. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. And that has left him in a heap. That looks a good ball. In again, goes in for the header! Oh, not this time, but a lot of applause for the thought.
That definitely had the element of surprise to it. Clearly came in when no one was expecting it. It was drilled.
Camisa 18. Casemiro. Vai ser substituído pelo jogador.
Oh, that's such a good run. More
Camisa
of that, please.
8.
Great ball, and he's in here. In with a header. It's it. Two up and threatening to pull clear. Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Para o Brasil. Aos 31 minutos do segundo tempo, pelo jogador, camisa 21.